know, guys, before this video starts, I'm just going to point out, turn your headphones down. I just hit my thing. Okay, yeah, turn your headphones down. I scream a lot in this video, and, yeah. Also, it's only a 4-inning long game because I got really bored. But it's also really funny. And I'm just going to put the whole thing in there so I don't have to edit it because it's really funny. So, yeah. Yo, guys, as I said, I was going to make a return, and now it's happening right now. Like, legit right now. This is going to be my MLB The Show video, I guess, or whatever you want to call it. But, yeah, I guess I'm making that return. Now, if it is a little bit laggy, that is because I'm recording on my laptop and not my iMac that I probably should be recording on, but it's not working, you know. So, if things do look a little bit laggy or glitchy in this return video, it won't be like that for the rest of the time. I'm going to be showing you guys my God Squad because now we can use any card we want with the new Set 6 update. So, yeah. Let me just show you guys what you're about to experience and how good my team is. Because I don't think in any MLB The Show it has been this good. And I barely played this one. So, you're about to see it. Alright, this is the team I'm going to be playing with. And yes, I'm so hyped. Okay, so these are some of my favorite players throughout the seasons that the sets. You know, these are all my favorite players that I've excelled with. So, leading off, Ellie De La Cruz, one of my votes to be the cover athlete. The second is Trey Turner. He's my favorite player, and his batting stance is just perfect. JT Realmuto, if you know, you know. It's like, you know, you head back to all the videos from the beginning and when I got him. He's a stud. O'Neill Cruz, this card, it's good. You know, especially in the four hole. Lou Gehrig. This one I did not make World Series. I got it through the program and ranked, and it's probably one of the best cards in the game, if we're being all, bro, what the freak, I didn't even press that, okay, and if we're being honest here, MH2, it's MH2, he plays for the Braves, obviously my favorite team. I am not pressing anything to open up anything. What the freak is going on? I'm legit not pressing anything. Oh my gosh, bro. Okay, here we go. Okay, as I was saying, MH2's MH2. Ketel Marte, he's a stud all around. Francisco Lindor, play back the walk-off home run if I can in the editing. If I can get that video, play back the walk-off home run. It's insane. And then we got Max Clark. I grinded for this card, so I want to use it. On the bench, got Jimmy Rollins, he's good. Gunnar Henderson, he was a free 99. Bruh! I'm not touching it. I'm looking at my screen over here. Okay, bruh, this is gonna be a long intro, bruh, because I can't do anything. Jake Cronenworth and Yasmani Grandal, Whitey Ford, Mussina, Tristan McKenzie, Nestor Cortez, and Patrick Sandoval, all set four cards because set four had the best pitchers possible. Set five, you got Robert Stevenson, Bruce Dar, Gratterall, Aroldis Chapman, Lee Smith, Tyler Matzik, David Robertson, Phil Maton, and John Franco. Now, I haven't used Robert Stevenson or Aroldis Chapman. They were in the free pack that you got. And so I'm kind of hyped to use them in this video. Bro! Oh my gosh, I'm about to hurt someone. Okay. Stop. Alright, let's take a look at this guy's lineup. If he will select it. Okay, there we go. Let's take a look at this guy's lineup over here, bro. He better not be good. And that right there is what the lineup looks like of someone who actually played this game. Unlike me, who didn't really play this game. And as you can see, it is showing in the difference of the lineup. Alright, this is, going into this game. You know, I haven't played. I'm not even sure if my name's right from the Texas Rangers video. The all-time Texas Rangers. And I'm not gonna post it. You know why? Because I can't. Because it's not, like, I can't do anything. I can't post it, even if it was edited. But this is making me mad, okay? Two walks, but you didn't see that because, well, you saw one of them because freaking thing kept opening. Wasn't pressing anything. I got it fixed though. I hope. No guarantees. And if it does it again, I'm probably just gonna quit because I'm not. I can't handle it. Okay, 0-2 on O'Neal Cruz. I suck. I'm horrible. Lou Gehrig. Okay, Lou Gehrig. Dude, the PCI is just so tiny. Like, genuinely, why is it so tiny? Alright, bro. Oh my gosh, the PCI is so small from the Road to Show one. That was a check swing, bro. I didn't go, bro. I literally didn't go, bro. Dude, I've only played Road to the Show on here just to, like, get my player. Because I was thinking about making a video on, like, making a nasty stud player. But it is way too hard to grind. Way too hard to grind. So I just haven't. Now, as you can see, Ellie De La Cruz batting. Bruh! Well, you can't see because Google's opening. Good take. What a take. Yo, that was a nasty take. Ball four. Okay, you can't see because Google keeps opening. Dude. Here it goes. Grady Sizemore steps up to the plate, ready to take Patrick Sandoval yard. Trey Turner with the catch. He grabs it. He throws it to first. Bang! He's out. He is out. Oh my, what a play from Trey Turner. The 12-6 curve delivered from Sandoval to Semien. Swung. Strike one. Pitch number two. The sinker gets him looking. Strike two. Two strikes for Semien. Sandoval kicks the leg up and delivers. Take him for ball two. For ball one. Sandoval on the 1-2. One out. Bottom of the second. Swung and fouled away. Away. Just a little. I'm gonna go slider right here. Think I can get him. Saw him off right here. That ball's hit in the air. Max Clark drifting back and will get under it. Camped under it is Max Clark for the catch. Two outs. Two outs here, bottom of the second. Randy Arozarena steps up to the plate. The 0-0 Sandoval kicks the leg up, delivers the pitch. Rosarena swings, fouls that one away down the first base line. 0-1. Sandoval throws the pitch as a Singer on the ground to O'Neal. Cruz throws it over to Lou Gehrig, and that'll be out number three of the bottom of the second. Oh, my camera was frozen, but it's all right. I got it fixed now. What just happened? What? Bro, there we go. There we go. Bros! Gang, swing the bat. Like, I mean, that's why it's in your hands, is it not? Are you gonna swing it or what? Yeah, bruh, swing, bro. Swing! Swing! Finally, I have to throw a fastball right down the middle for him to swing. What are you swing? Don't know how that was spotted correctly. Holy. How is that a home run? How is that a home run? How is that a home run? Anybody tell me how that is a home run? Like, how does he get that out? Finally, bro, got an out, bro. Oh my gosh, that was making me mad. That was making me mad. Who in the world is Carrie Carpenter? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Dot. You gonna swing or no? Bruh, I was trying to grab a hat. Sit down! You're trash, buddy. You're so bad. You're so bad, dude. You're garbage. Get out of my game. Get out of my game, kid. All right. Michael Harris. Dude, why? I gotta change my PCI settings, dude. Oh. Why, bruh? Why in the hex is it so tiny? Switching to bat PCI. I don't even care, bruh. The movement on that sinker is just insane, bro. The movement's just insane. Like, that doesn't happen in a real game. No sinker moves that much in real life. My timing's so off. Dude, another foul ball home run. When I was having the problems with recording, I did the same thing with Trey Turner. Dude, hop off! Dude, I haven't played in so long, and now I suck. Okay, bro. Here we go. Get out of my lobby, kid. Get out of my lobby, kid. I made contact on him. What is this game? What is this game? And can I get one more question? What is this game? What is this game? Hello? Anybody? What is this game? Oh my gosh. What? What? How is that? How is that not a... What? What? Again.
door.
Bruh, what is this game? Let me ask you again, what is this game? Bruh, what are we doing? You do all that. I guarantee I swing and miss right here. I guarantee this is a strikeout on a slider. Guarantee. If I call this, everyone's gonna like and subscribe. Strikeout on a slider. What? Okay. You don't have to like. You don't have to like or subscribe. Because I didn't strike out on the slider. Yeah. But I will right here. Guaranteed. Guaranteed. What? I didn't. What? That's a first. That's a first for everything, though. That's on the ground. To first base. It's being bobbled with Francisco Lindor on the move. He'll be safe at first base. It's an E3. Max Clark stepping up to the dish. He will be rounding out the lineup. It's a lefty-lefty matchup for Max Clark. Swings and hits a pond to left field. And that'll be a fly out, Max Clark. Ellie De La Cruz stepping up. The leadoff hitter of the lineup for the, I don't know what my team name is, bro. The Otters. That's oh, Patrick Corbin taking his time to deliver this pitch. Ball one to start off the top of the third. It'll be a ball inside, sinker high and in, 94 miles an hour out of the hand of Patrick Corbin. Swung on and missed for strike one. The count is 1-1. 93 mile an hour fastball low. Here he goes. Swung on and fouled away. Chipped away. The 1-2. Corbin taking time to select his pitch. Into the windup and delivers. Taken. Fastball high for ball two. The 2-2. Corbin delivers. Fouls away by Ellie De La Cruz. This is an at-bat to stay and watch. What an at-bat Ellie De La Cruz is putting up right now. Ellie De La Cruz. Corbin taking time to select the pitch he wants to attempt to finish him off with. Pitch comes. Hit well, but it's going to go down the first baseline into the Mexico bullpen. Here he goes. Quick pitches in there. Ellie De La Cruz gets all of it, and it's going to go foul. Into the corn. 8 pitches this at bat. Ellie De La Cruz, Patrick Corbin both dialed in, swung on and missed. And that'll be strike 3 for the slider. It's always the sliders I'm striking out on, bro. Trey Turner stepping up to the dish, a walk as well in his first at bat against Patrick Corbin. Swung on, drives that one deep back in. It's another. Chats. There we go. Bro, I've hit another freaking, like, one more foul ball home run. Let me lock. Let me lock in, bro. Quit pausing, bro. Man, what is you doing, bro? Quit pausing before I get my mods on you. I'm gonna get my mouth on him. Who? Yo, YouTube. Who thinks I should get the mods on him, bro? Who thinks I should get the mods on him for pausing? Even though I paused earlier, who thinks I should get the mods on this kid? Who thinks the mods should roll up on him? Because I sure do. If you haven't already, go watch the Oculus NFL game. Oh my gosh, get that. Okay, let me lock, bro. Bro, that's not a strike, bro. That is not a strike. Bro, that wasn't a strike, bro. Hey, T-Ramita, okay. Let me lock, bro. Come on, bro. Bro, that was my breaking, bro. It's on the ground, bro, and I still can't get a hit. I still can't get a freaking hit. I still can't get a stinking hit, bro. Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. For the pitch, if you can hear the fan, it's a really loud PS4, okay? But I'm trying to get more surround. Bro. What is this game? What is this game? That's not a home run, bro. That is not a home run, bro. Not a home run. Okay, bro. Okay, let me lock in, bro. I'm not locked in. Okay, bro. I'm standing up to play, bro. Here we go. Bro! That should not be a foul ball. Here we go. Yes, sir. All right. We're dialed in. Son of a gun! What is this guy on my head? But he didn't. Okay. We're kind of getting a beating in our first game back. For the sinker. Oh, I got a perfect. And I went out of the... Bro! What is this game, dude? Get wrecked, my 95-year-old Lou Gehrig, man. Yeah, you buffoon. You're hot buns. I'm him. Who's him? I'm him. Who's him? I'm him. Hey, it's only a single. Singles don't do damage to the score. They do damage to your confidence. Let's get the pen going. Let me make a phone call real quick. Oh, where's my... Here it is. Yo, bullpen coach. Bullpen coach, get the pen going. This guy sucks. Roberts. This guy we started, he should probably be taken off the team. We need to trade him. Bro, there's no way that ball is hit that far. Houston, can hear me, fool? That ball should not be hit that far. Yo, what? Bruh, I'm stupid. Get wrecked, son. You're so trash. 'Tis glow. Lola Lala. Get wrecked! Yeah! Alright, I gotta lock in for hitting, though. Like, hitting, I gotta lock in on. Alright? Hitting, I gotta lock in on. You feel me? You feel me? You gotta lock in for hitting, at least. Bruh, I just got freaking booty. Booty licked. Bruh! I'm gonna put a warning, like a headphone warning. Turn your volume down because I do scream a lot in this video. So I'll put that disclaimer. Turn your headphones down. Screaming happened in this video. Screaming was done in this video. A lot of it. You hear me? You hear me, Buster? There was a lot of screaming. Did you lag out or something, bro? Bro, this guy's internet is spotty, bro. This guy's internet is so buns, dude. Alright, if I don't get a hit this inning, I'm quitting. We're posting 4 innings of gameplay if I don't get a hit this inning. I'm getting kinda tired. Get wrecked. You're so bad. You're so bad. Tua Tagovailoa. What is this? I'm laying a bunt down. I'm bunt dancing. Pick your pitch, big buffoon. You see this? You see this? This is what I like to call the turn off the PS4. Never touch the game again and never come.